Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is National Sports Low over here, and welcome back to a brand new video here. As tonight, I'm going to do my 2023 and 2024 NFL predictions here as well. Now, these are very last minute here, and holy shit! Excuse me for my language here, but fuck me, I don't want to ever do this in the last fucking minute ever again, because this editing took me quite a while to do, which, you know, I mean, it seemed like it could have done much more quicker as well, but I try my best to make the editing and the effects there much more nice as well. But this is mostly going to be like a slideshow thing, and that I was going to do like analysis of that. But around of time, and obviously with the NRLW and the Premier League, this and that are just, you know, are coming in place, and that just getting in the way of doing my predictions as well. It just didn't really give me enough time to do them. So yeah, apologies for that. But I learned my lesson and never ever fucking do these our prediction videos in the last minute, because I am absolutely bugging. I'm tired, and I'm really glad that this video was finished as well. And look, I hope you guys do appreciate the editing and our predictions as well throughout every single NFL team as well. But listen, look, fuck this. I'm glad that's finished, and enjoy the show, and I'll see you guys tomorrow there for my Brisbane Broncos and my Mel Storm live reaction as well. But for now, take care and enjoy my 2023 and 2024 NFL predictions. Take care and peace.
Yeah. Hey, hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental, and anything I got is not a rental. I own that motherfucker. Figured out this shit is simple. My stock been going up like a crescendo. A bunch of handshakes from the fakes. But nigga, I do not wanna be friends though. I tell y'all motherfuckers, man, this shit is not a love song. This a fucking stripper on a mint rug song. This a fucking boys forever hold a grudge song. Pop some fucking champagne in a tub song. Nigga, just because song.
Dang, what's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies. Ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to.
Bitch, I go to dreams with a suitcase. I got my whole country on a new way. She like, I heard all your niggas stay where you stay. House so big, I haven't seen them boys in 2 days. Bitch, I use a walkie-talkie just to get a beverage. I saw my parents split up right after the wedding. That told my ass to stay committed, fuck the credit. Bitch, check the numbers, I'm the one who really get it. I told y'all motherfuckers, man, this shit is not a love song. This a doing me and only God can judge song. I do not know what the fuck you thought it was, so pop some fucking champagne in a tub song, nigga, just because song.
Dang, what's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies, ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to, baby.
coming in hot.